awarded the Victoria Cross for his role in the...